3-litre V10 engine producing about 780 brake horsepower, so quite a conventional engine.
Shanduk in the 3-litre.
Has been stunningly quick.